I've started to look at the stones. I see in them images that shouldn't be there. The billions of possible combinations of matter generate a landscape on a stone that then enters my eye and my brain.